Philadelphia. See what's coming soon.
The mark to beat was 475. I counted the bottles earlier. The number Rick quoted was actually lower than what we actually have here. So, today, here, in this lovely warehouse, we had a total of 1,100 bottles, which is a new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations, guys. I'd like to present this to Jimmy. You guys are officially amazing. Congratulations. You're awesome. Great job, guys.